Sooner or later, everybody dies. It's inevitable. If you want a happy ending, that of course depends on where you stop your story. Orson Welles said that. It's ridiculous. They give me a few more weeks. Then that's it. Or not. Who knows? Sometimes you live your life, sometimes not. Much of the time you just end up hanging in between. This is the happy ending of a man who's dying. What does up or down really mean? Is down always what you're standing on? And what of life and death? Is one the opaque shatters reality into shards? Obstacles, my father once said, are merely tools. Only an idiot would curse or avoid them. I asked him what he meant by that, but he said he wanted to watch a talk show on TV and I had to go to bed. It's just a rerun. Just the crossing of an imaginary border. My father was an accountant. I watched him die very slowly. One TV show at a time. If the end of the road is again its beginning, is that all there is to the circle of life? shop. We built a snowman together. I never saw him so happy. Then, the TV returned. Easy yesterday are now breaking me down. In the garden under a huge elm tree. There the worlds in my books came to life. The sound of the TV had kept them dormant. Always the question, how to move on.